Hello everyone. Today in this video, we are going to see the questions that was asked in the FCI technical AGM examinations that was held on 18 July. Okay. Yes, the mode of examination was online and according to that, from the this review of the students or the students who have appeared in the examinations, they have told us the questions that was asked in the FCI examination. The question may be not the accurate in accurate language, or may not be the same questions, but it will be nearly the same questions that was asked, or the topic from which the questions were asked in the FCI examination that you are going to see today. The first, the aptitude question was easy to moderate type. Okay, 5 questions were asked from inequality, 5 questions from simplification, and 3 again from the reasoning section. 3 questions was from puzzle about flow, linear or day-based puzzle was asked. And the level of reasoning in English was moderate to tough. After that, general awareness, mostness, it was asked from the current affairs from the last 3-4 months. Okay, that was also easy to moderate. Again, agriculture and agriculture economics, that was moderate. And agriculture question that was asked from the genetics and microbiology or biochemistry, that were tough. Okay, now next we are going to see the few questions that was asked. Means a question was asked related to the World Food Day. Again, the question was regarding the governor of Assam, that is Professor Jagdish Mukhi, Chief Justice of India, that is 48th Chief Justice. Okay, again, it was the brand ambassador of Vivo. He asked 2021 Tennis French Open winner, Women Player of the Year, Cabinet Minister of Coal and Petroleum Prahlad Joshi, and wildlife. One question was regarding Wildlife Institute. Okay, award won by Anupam Kher recently. The exact question, don't know. Either it was related that for which movie he won the award or which award he has won. Number of SAR countries, that is 8. Okay. Jagannath Padhyay, Miss Axiom of which state, that is Rajasthan state. CAFRAL set up by RBI. Latest data, Dada Saheb Phalke 2020 award, that is Rajnikanth. Nanda Devi National Park, Uttarakhand. E in EROM stands for eligible. NATO meeting held in the country. Okay. Ruskin Bond is a notable author. International Nurse Day, that is celebrated on 12th May. Who won 2021 World Food Award? Then definition of whatever effect was asked, and fructose is which type of sugar? Whatever effect, you know, na? Inhibitory effect of oxygen on photosynthesis. Okay, that is whatever effect. When the amount of CO2 near the Rubisco, the concentration of oxygen increases near the Rubisco, and then the whatever effect takes place, means it reduces the yield of photosynthesis. Okay. Again, fructose is which type of sugar? That is ketone group. Okay. And glucose is aldose group. Some question was like tipping is practiced in which of the following crop? Okay. And there were 5 options, but the answer was tea. Tipping is practiced in tea. This is already covered in our syllabus. Okay. That is plucking of the leaves, that is known as tipping. Likewise, there are other agronomic practices, like if you see, then a scuffing, that is in practice in coffee, or swabbing, that is done to control coffee white borer, upon giving support in banana, that is known as cropping. Okay. Then the question was asked about the definition of cropping pattern. Okay, that means what is cropping pattern? That is yearly sequence and spatial management of crops on a given area or locality. Or you can say the proportion of area under various crops at a given point of time, area and given time. Again, one question was asked about that. Bromomethane fumigant cannot be used in presence of, there was few options, but it cannot be used in the presence of chlorpyrifos or dasharmen. Okay. After that, one question was that which of the following is not a terrestrial ecosystem? Peninsular, evergreen, or coastal plain? And then coastal plain at the area that is situated near the water. So answer will be coastal plain. Dolomite is an ore from, that is magnesium. Which of them following does not comes under food adulteration? Okay, that is artificial sweetener. Okay, that is not, that does not comes under food adulteration. Again, by which method the protein identification is done? Western blotting, eastern blotting, southern blotting. One question was regarding the which the following soil have highest water holding capacity? That option was black soil, the alluvial soil, laterite soils. Okay. But the answer would be black soil, because that has high water retention capacity, and it has also high CEC based saturation. In the same question, it was written that it has drainage problem also, because see, when there is more clay particles, the water holding capacity will be more, then there will be problem in drainage. Okay, then this drainage word was also included in the questions. Okay, you know about the black soils, these are classified as the bhatti soils. Self-plugging is present in this type of soils. It swells when wet and when become shrink well dry. Okay, you can say that churning after that dolomite. If you think about the dominant type of clay, then montmorillonite mineral is dominant in this type of soil. Okay, after that, the question was regarding the precision farming. This is application of soil fertilizer, that soil fertilizer or water in controlled manner. See, this is also covered in our courses. If you see the response farming means, what is response farming means prediction of the monsoon, and after that analyzing that we after that by analyzing the weather or data or pre-monsoon period, the cropping system means crop is managed accordingly. That is response farming. But if you talk about the precision farming or site specific farming, that is target use farming means target specific farming. You can say that use of input like fertilizer, pesticides, or other things for the crop production according to the requirement of the localized. Okay, localized basis. You can miss what is the requirement at the present. According to that, we fix the our crop or we choose the crop like that. Okay. After that, the question was asked about the field capacity. Okay. It was like maximum retention, retentive capacity. That is same thing in field capacity only. When there is a rain for 2 to 3 days, okay, when micro and macro pore, both the pores are filled with the water. After that, the macro pores, that is drained to the groundwater. Then after that, the water that is present only in the micro pores and available to the plant, at that level, field is said to be at field capacity. This question is also covered in our syllabus. Then question was asked about the wilt resistant variety of gram. There is about the Pusa 256. This is most common and best for rainfed condition. C235, widely adapted for dry land, tolerant to Ascochvat blight. Gora resistance to Ascochiata blight. Again, if you talk about the Avruti resistance, that is to wilt. Okay, and sowing time for this is first for night of December. Now, when you talk about one question was regarding the soil definition. See, when you talk about the relative percentage of silt, soil, silt, this sand, silt, and clay, that is known as soil texture. But when you talk about the arrangement of individual soil particles and their aggregates in a particular manner, that will be known as soil structure, right? Like granular structure, spheroidal, platy, blocky, these are the types of soil structures. One question was asked about the real erosion, that is a form of soil erosion. Exact language was this only. When this seed erosion, that is not noticed by the farmer, when the seed erosion is allowed to continue and checked, the silt laden sunup forms a well-defined minute finger shaped groups over the entire field. Okay, that is known as real erosion. When the real erosion continues, that is converted into gully erosion also. Then the one question was regarding real erosion. And these are the our courses which we are providing. Recently we are giving the one course of NABARD, okay, for NABARD examinations. Right now we are offering 38% off on that course. Okay, that price now, that for the courses for the NABARD is now available at 799. Okay, for RRB scale 2 officer also we have a course in which we will cover the entire syllabus of the RRB according to the latest pattern. You'll get the PDF notes for online study, for you'll get the summary sheets for quick revision. You'll give few interview material also, previous year paper and their analysis through video. Demo lecture also available in our website. Okay. After that, which of the following silicate is the source of boron? Total amount. This question was previously asked in the IBPS RRB SO 2019 also. Now you can see the different element and their sources. Okay. These all are covered in our syllabus. Which of the following is Rabi crop? Okay. And generally, the crops which are grown during October, November, to after that, you can say that which requires cold, dry weather for their major growth period and longer day length for flowering. In this FCI, all the options were from the Rabi crops only. The answer will be all. Again, one question was from DNA in place of nitrocellulose membrane in southern blotting for DNA. Now, which material is used? Answer was nylon membrane. Again, one question was from seed technology. Golden ale tag is used for, that is breeder seed. So you can see the tag for different category of seed. One question was regarding the wilting point definition. Okay. Wilting point, you also know that if you talk about the regarding the pressure, then -1/3 bar to -31 bar, that is a you can say that capillary water, or you can say that, but all the see what is available water, the water which is held in the soil between -1/3 to -15 bar. Okay. And after 15, at -15 bar, what happens? This and there comes the wilting point. Okay. Then one question was asked regarding the wilting coefficient, and after that one question was asked from the TPDS system, means Mr. Targeted Public Distributor System, means each poor family is entitled to give 10 kilogram of food grams per month, and which was 20 kg with effective from 2000. Okay. After that one question was asked regarding the mango, that in archaic grafting is practiced in which fruit crop. After that, each of all extension activity started in which state, which disease of this silk worm is called silk worm vomiting, that is pebrine. This is also covered in our syllabus. Okay, now the another question was from the dairy science, that flaccid lactated milk is maintained at a certain chilling temperature before pasteurization for safe keeping of milk. The temperature works, that is 4 degrees Celsius. Okay, and after that you see the already given in the our material, yellow chloride of butter is due to annatto, flavoring agent used in butter is diacetyl. After that, suitable pH was asked for the coconut cultivation. That is, pH range is suitable for the coconut is 5 to 8.5, but ideal is 5.5 to 7.5. Relative humidity 80 to 89%. Required temperature is 27 to 32 degrees Celsius. Which are the flowing crops? So hatch and select pathway cycle, as per the option, answer was maybe sorghum. It was any option, then sorghum. If sugarcane was there, then sugarcane, because hatch and select pathway means C4 cycle. It is talking about the photosynthetically active plant. Then there are C3 plant, C4 plant. C4 plant means hatch and select pathway. Okay, in that case, it is more photosynthetically more efficient. C4 plants are photosynthetically more efficient. Okay, now after that, in case of C4 cycle, CO2 accepted is PEP, and first stable compound is OA. These all are covered in this syllabus. Dividing or breakdown of milk fat globules into a small patches, that is homogenization. See, this question was asked in the recent AFO examination. This question was asked in this, the fat globule size of fat globules is reduced. Okay, generally the size of fat globules in milk is 2 micrometer to 12 micrometer, but after homogenization, the fat molecules size is reduced to less than 2 micrometer. Okay, and this size is reduced just to delay the formation of cream in the milk. Again, there was asked about the reverse fertilizer process. What the plant itself, legume plants itself, fixes the atmospheric nitrogen, that is known as reverse fertilization. Again, the cropping pattern in which forest and growing and fodders, that what is called, that is agri silvipasture, and this is also covered in our syllabus, our courses. Again, the one question was the chemical ones, present pyranol E applied to deal with which insect? Red palm apple, that is in coconut. How many pair of ostrea is found in grasshopper? That is 5 pair. A spice board comes under which ministry? Ministry of Commerce Industry. Again, Baglia Dam in Ramadan region of Jammu Kashmir is in which river? The Chenab. In PCR technique, which enzyme is used? That is TAC polymerase. TAC polymerase is thermophilic enzyme, means that can survive a high temperature also. Again, one question was regarding the Pradhan Mantri Matsya Sampada Yojana, means a scheme to bring about the blue revolution through sustainable and responsible development of fishery sector in India. One question was from Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana. They say, according to this, when there is unforeseen event, the farmer can report crop loss within 74 hours of the incidents. That is Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana. Four questions from the schemes. One question was regarding the Operation Green. This project was approved by Ministry of Food Processing Industry for the supply of tomato, onion, and potato. But now this it covers the entire entire crops. That's why now its name is top to total. Okay, that is Operation Green. Another question was about the ternary fertilizer mix, which is composed of all the elements, all three elements, which all three primary elements. This question was from the soil science fertilizer section. And sugarcane is grown in which agroclimatic zone? As per the option, answer was peninsular zone, as coastal zone was not in the option. One question was asked about the cost, minimum support price. And you know, when there is a talk of minimum support price, then who is responsible for this? CSEP, because recommendation of CSEP, this on the basis of recommendation of CSEP only, government of India declares minimum support price. This question, some question was from the this food safety, suppose under Right to Information Act 2005, with the date of receipt under Section 6, state or central information officer shall send intimation for the payment of prescribed fee within how many days? Right to Information Act 2005, under which section? A, public information, denied to provide information. Few question was from irrigation efficiency, tillage, transpiration. Again, artificial human insulin is human, came from E. coli bacteria. Some question was from acidic soil, crop variety, and like fungus in this aflatoxin that is produced in groundnut by the fungus. The name of the fungus was asked. Question was asked from the pusa bean storage structure. Okay. And 5 to 7 question was from the food safety, that is already covered in our FCI courses. Now we have course for the FCI. Now this NAWAD examination, we have the courses for the RRB. So we have the courses for the four different courses for the IBPS A4. Okay. In one course, we'll give you just a PDF summary sheets for the quick revision, that is available at 50% off. Means you can available at 999 only. In one course, you will get the PDF plus the test series, plus the summary sheets, plus the interview guidelines and the study materials, previous year video analysis, that you'll get it, that also at 50% off, that is at 1499. Okay. Again, when you talk about the complete package of A4, that you have in this PDF notes will be there, pre-recorded classes also, even test series also, doubt session also per week, and summary sheets also, all these are available at 2799. Okay, see you in next lecture.